bathukhuma lumdunga umbulazi umzilikazi kamashobane wena owadla umuntu omyenga ngendaba udonda intombi ngesizulu.
Kulutu kalathaseni khona sengephakathi kuyona ichannel lakhe ehamba phambili kazamina uveze ngithuthuku ngakhumalo bathi ilas bona makumete mhlabe emangabe usemusha lekhaza uphinde ngicela nje show uthi uyasubscriber ungakhohlwa ukukhomenta nokulike kanjalo futhi nokushare okuyikhona okukhulu kunakho konke bafethu. Enazi ukuthi malesikhathi esuke sinithatha sinibeka kokuyizona ezihamba phambili ke namhlanje ngithe nje ake ngihlanganisa ividiyo lana engenze laphana abaculi ngekhathi zabo bazakudala laphana ebasafika emculweni laphana nje abaculi uzozibonela nawe ukuthi kwakusabheda kanjani. Inhloso yale vidiyo ke ukugqugquzela bonke abantu abasafika endimeni omculo amasikandi ukuthi ebangalilahli ithemba ngelinye ilanga uNkulunkulu nabo uzobanika ithuba njengoba ubona le vidiyo ukuthi kwakusabheda even kwamali into ekade ingakaziwa noma isazuba khona noma ngeke ize ibe khona. Kodwa njengaleko ukuthi engiloku ngimoshe isikhathi asingene kuvide namhlanje. Alright, uyabona laphana ukuthi yena ovelayo laphana yona insizwa uAli umfoka mgubo laphana uyabona insizwa ukuthi yayisesifikele impela laphana. Kodwa yayisisebenzile engobe yayisinazi imoto laphana. Kodwa nje uyabona ukuthi kwakusekubi ilasta lalisencane. Kanti-ke laphana olandelayo yona insizo uJivers emnike wama AK-47 laphana uyabona ukuthi enaye kwakusekubi laphana ungazi noma kuzophumeleleka yani laphana. Usibuka olandelayo insizo uDlubheke umfoka khuzayo impela uyabona ukuthi vele kale umuntu wayengeke nje sasiqede kwasona isikole indlela ayiyona laphana. Uyabona insizo laphana uDlubheke umfoka khuzayo laphana. Kanti mangabe sibheka futhi omunye yona insizo laphana iyale nqothu elenkandla uDSD udobulana uyabona impela ukuthi ayengakacabangi nokuthi isazodayisa amagunya laphana. Kanti-ke futhi emangabe sibheka laphana sibona insizwa unto encane laphana wangakasho ukuthi into encane usazoba into enkulu usengahlukanisa nonyaka laphana. Kanti-ke futhi emangabe sibheka omunye sithola laphana insizwa ungigagamahlalela bafethu umahlalela ohlala ekhaya abanye umahlalela babahlale mahlalela ohlala eGoli abanye umahlalela ababahlala ekhaya laphana. Uyabona ukuthi engathi wayeba kuma audition okuba umadla uphuthu laphana insizwa ungiga. Kanti mangasibuka futhi sibona laphana insizwa imfezi eminyama ekhwifise kude uyabona ukuthi le insizwa isuka kude nobunokwe bayo laphana. Kodwa kasiko lapho siphethe laphana insizwa futhi enye umaphathi efika uduma kahle uthisha othisha laphana insizwa lephansi engoja. Kanti-ke futhi mangabe sibheka omunye olandelayo sithola laphana insizwa ucevuzela wawungasho ukuthi usazobaxolela yini njengoba sedla amahithi ngezingoma ezifana nokuthi ngizobaxolela phana. Kanti-ke futhi mangabe sihlawula phambili samthola laphana insizwa uKhuzani umfoka Khuzayo hawe madoda hamba mnyaka engekhathi zo-2011 laphana isafika insizwa emculeni. Kanti-ke mangabe sibheka sibona insizwa esencane kakhulu laphana uSiphesihle umfoka Gcwensa laphana insizwa itholele indidaneka. Mangabe sibuka futhi omunye siyambona laphana umnikazwa kanjalo futhi nosigabiso uyabona ukuthi usigabiso ebebangakacabanga nokuthi basazomthatha yini ulavu wakhe laphana. Kanti-ke khona futhi inkosi yamagcokama insizwa laphana ebusayo kwezo ndamadixa laphana hawe madoda likhona futhi igcokamelisha madoda lisathi sibiza abadlwane kusekubi laphana insizwa ngo-27 lisayohlangana nebhova likadikadika laphana hawu ladlula isikhathi salibona laphana selithi activism laphana nani CD laphana ekadivezile edongeni laphana iphusha yona iphusha imagic. Yeah, ngiyathemba laphana uzibonele laphana amaqhawe asafufusa laphana seyilento eyibizwa ukuthiwa amavukane laphana. Mhlawumbe wona elibule qhawe owuthi wena mhlawumbe lisale ngephutha bekaduzimisele ngokuthi ufuna ukulibona asihlala laphana comment section kuyongitshele kabanzi ukuthi liphi lelo qhawe engilishiyile. Ngaza kuthi bekuyona ividiyo enamhlanje ningakhohlwa ukusubscriber ukulike nokushare niziphathe kahle nibe nosuku olumnandi. Basina ngilandela kufacebook @radioinkezo. Nisiphathe kahle. Bye bye.